Any launcher that ends on a 10th hit CD2 can lead into a force 50-50 by either using running 2 or running 3. This is particularly strong in open field situations because this can allow for a reset depending on what the opponent does. And it should be noted that every single noteworthy launcher of Dragunov can lead to a CD2 ender.
Yeah.